Choosing the right ERA software, a comprehensive guide for research institutions. These days, research institutions rely on efficient and effective electronic research administration software, otherwise known as ERA software. This important software is used to make administrative tasks more efficient, make teams more productive, and enhance collaboration. But with so many options available, choosing the right ERA software can be overwhelming. In this video, we'll provide a comprehensive guide to help research institutions make an informed decision. Step 1. Identify your institution's needs. When you are looking for ERA software, a good place to begin is to assess your institution's specific needs and requirements. Are you looking for grant management, compliance tracking, financial reporting, or all of the above? Make a list of essential features and functionalities that align with your institution's goals and priorities. Step 2. Evaluate the user experience. Consider the usability and user-friendliness of the ERA software. Look for intuitive interfaces, customizable dashboards, and easy navigation. Ensure that the software provides a seamless experience for both administrators and researchers. Step 3. Integration capabilities. Check if the ERA software integrates well with other systems and platforms your institution uses, such as financial software or research databases. Seamless integration will allow for data consistency and eliminate manual data entry. Step 4. Scalability and flexibility. Choose a software solution that can grow alongside your institution's needs. Consider scalability and flexibility to accommodate future advancements and expansions. Look for software that offers customization options, adaptable workflows, and supports diverse funding types. Step 5. Security and compliance. Ensure that the ERA software prioritizes data security and complies with relevant regulatory standards, such as SOC 2 and HEGVET. Look for features like role-based access controls, data encryption, and audit trails to protect sensitive research data. Step 6. Vendor reputation and support. Research the reputation and track record of the ERA software provider. Ask for customer reviews and endorsements. Evaluate their customer support and training resources to ensure you will have the necessary assistance when needed. By following these steps, research institutions can select the most suitable ERA software that meets their unique requirements and maximizes their research administration efficiency. We hope this video helps in your search for the perfect ERA software.